To do. Do any trade? I have some items for sale, or I can buy if you're looking to fence some items. Come again.
Farm is back again.
What can it
Goddess be with you. Keep the peace and Tirin's rest.
Ugh. Thank you. Time may sap this country dry and night put out its spark. Still, one valley will not be changed. For in its depth lies buried all the magic from these lands. And I will call it Galifor. And it will sing my dying song long after all the rest is dust. It was then that Issa brought forth the talisman of fate and entered the marsh. This craven arena, a place of life and death. The winds carried the songs of the dying. The mire sucked the bones of armies below the sea long. And the mist shielded the eyes of your ancestors from the horror as the two armies clashed.
Be warned.
Those she holds dear prosper and thrive, yet the strong and the proud fall beneath her displeasure. Go in peace, be guided.
Yes. Well then, what'll it be? Come again.
Guards! Guards!
You there! Halt! Going to make trouble, are you? You're not going anywhere!
I will now tell you of those times as it was written of our forebearers. They lived off the bounty of the sea and the grasses and fields, the newly met peoples, beasts and flowers. If I am a liar, there is no truth under Lyria. The temper of our tired family calmed before waves, and hidden among the rocks, the shadowed nooks of beach and shore, a secret to all but our ancestors, the arcane wielded by Lyria's chosen. A sanctified buttress, the grounds on which they practiced her magic arts.
What is this? Tell me something. Are you in the habit of just walking into people's houses uninvited? Does that ever end poorly? I'd think most people would object to strangers rifling through their things. Of course, I am not most people. Come to think of it, it has been too long since I've enjoyed the conversation of strangers. Now that is the question, isn't it? I'm going to need time to figure that out. Which gives you plenty of time to get us some refreshments. Have you ever heard of the Rialte Brocaire? It is a particularly rare vintage from the north. Why don't you travel to Lucky Mine and root around a bit? Find a bottle of the Rialte Brocaire for us to share, and then we'll talk. Farewell.
From the dark of north he came, sword alight with frosted blood, to starkly carve a kingdom from a land of stone and flood. A hero true, a warrior born, his deeds the bards did daily sing. Exultingly, they crowned him king.
Yeah? What are you looking at? Wait, you look like a capable sort. We set out, against orders, mind you, from Meleglir to put down this nasty brigand named Conover. Found him, and his followers too, but there were more of them than we expected. The few of my unit left alive only barely escaped. If you could finish Conover, I can pay you. Great. Head south to the Fiend's camp. It's huge. Lousy with every rogue and thief in the region. Shouldn't be hard to locate. Report to me when Conover's dead. And I'll see that you're rewarded. Poor gnome. His daughter was kidnapped by Conover's thieves. Whatever they have in store for her, it won't be pretty. May you deliver Conover unto hell.
I need your help, please. My daughter, Julia, has been kidnapped by bandits. Those animals left me for dead and took her. I'm a tinker, for fate's sake. What kind of savages attack a tinker? Julia is the only family I have left. Will you help me? The bandits here are fierce, led by one called Conivar. He attacked us in broad daylight when we were trying to leave this place. I've lived my whole life on these roads. I know full well that the price of travel is a bit of coin in the pocket of the local thugs. But these fiends took my daughter. I'll pay anything I have to get her back. Will you find her? Thank you. I heard Conivar tell his men to put her with the rest of the lot before selling them. For fate's sake, hurry. I hope you fare better than those Kandrian guard clowns. Most of them didn't last long enough to see the bandit camp. I want my daughter back. I'll pay you with all the gold I have. Good luck out there.
Yeah.